evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Perfect Paul. I am commercially available for send of this machine. I was designed by Dennis Glenn at the MIT Speech Laboratory and produced by the Digital Equipment Corporation. First, let us take a closer look at such a person. What is the closest thing they have to an LCD display? Right, they have a face. Now I have observed that humans use their faces quite effectively to signal the parameter settings of their operating systems, and that they are very good at decoding the meanings of each other's faces. Arthur also seems to have trouble lifting that right eyebrow. Not very consistent. I'll do it again, and much faster. That's so easy. In reverse.